What we have here is a 2018 Ford Intercept Utility that I've recently built for the Hackensack, New Jersey Police Department. This vehicle features Soundall Signals Blueprint. What we have here to start off is in the front windshield, we have their Enforce interior light bar in dual color. That'll give you the white override feature. What we have in the grille is the Soundoff Signal 3-inch M-Power stud mounts. Then we also have the Soundoff Signal M-Powers in the headlight, along with the factory Whelan fog light kit. We have Soundoff Signal intersectors mounted underneath the mirror. See the side profile of the truck here. We've got Soundoff Signal deck grille Enforces in the rear window. Then we have Soundoff Signal Enforce fits on the rear license plate, along with Soundoff Signal hideaway LEDs in the taillights. And as you can see, we programmed the blueprint system to shut those lights off in the rear hatch when it opens so that it doesn't blind the officers when they're opening the back hatch. And then for the console, we installed the Hint Ford Interceptor Utility console, along with their Motorola radio, the blueprint controller, and their armrest. Thanks for watching. Please check out our YouTube channel for other videos. You can check us out online at www.1075vehicles.com. And you can also check out our Facebook and Instagram pages.